Hello, my name is Mohamed Hisham bin Yaqub, register number 07DEE19F1068. My supervisor name is Norimah binti Jaludin. So, in this video, I will present about my final project, that is automatic water temperature sensor. So, this is my group member. First, me, Mohamed Hisham bin Yaqub, with my project water temperature sensor. And second, my friend Muhammad Arshad Yusri with his project water quality monitoring. And third, Muhammad Saiful Nizam bin Ahmad with his project automatic fish feeder. And last but not least, my friend Andy Razali with his project water level indicator. So this is a picture or diagram for our combined project smart aquaponic system. If we can see here, we have four projects at here. First, water temperature sensor, automatic fish feeder, water quality monitoring, and water level indicator. In this video, we will focusing at this area, which is water temperature sensor. Before we go through with detail, I would like to present a little bit about aquaponic system. Aquaponic is an integrated system of aquaculture and hydroponic cultivation. Water circulates between the component of the system, fishtank, biofilter, hydroponic system. So at here, we can see the aquaponic system is about we plant hydroponic plant and at the same time we have fish at the tank. And the main element at aquaponic system is the water. The problem statement of aquaponic system is the water of aquaponic system pose to environment temperature, especially during the night. Environment temperature will drop and water become cold. So, as we know, the water is the best medium for temperature transfer. So, let's say if the night temperature is 36 degrees Celsius, so the water will be 26 degrees Celsius, and it was not good for fish growth. The objective of this project is to design a system and a circuit water heater to control a water of aquaponic system. The scope of this project is focus at the optimum temperature water at the tank. So this is the diagram for aquaponic system. If we can see here, a water pump will pump the water go to media bed, and at the media bed we have hydroton. After the water go to hydroton, it will go through bell siphon and go to heating area. This area is most important in my project because I place the heating element at here. The idea I'm placing the heating element at here because I want the temperature change of water at the tank is not directly to the fish, because when I make the heating element at the fish tank, so the temperature will transfer directly to the water of the tank and it will make the fish stress. Most of audience will ask, because the main controller for my project is at the downside of the media growth, and it was exposed to the water. So the answer is this. I'm using the casing for the circuit is waterproof from waterproof box. So the circuit of my project will not expose to the water and make the short circuit. So this is the wiring diagram for my project. If we can see here, I'm using the LCD display to display the temperature and setting temperature. The main controller for my project is Arduino Nano, and we have push button at here, 4 push button. And the main component at the circuit is the temperature sensor. At here, DS18B20, temperature sensor, the waterproof temperature sensor, and I'm using LED to indicate the heating operation we was operate, and I'm using the relay for the switch. This is a block diagram for my project. You can see here the input for my Arduino Nano is power supply, 12 volt, temperature sensor, and push button. And the output of my project is LCD and relay for switch. The safety features of my project is, at the coding of Arduino Nano, I have setting the maximum temperature setting is 32 degrees Celsius. So, no more option for 33 and more for my project. And if the temperature sensor detect more than 32 degrees Celsius, automatic the wall system will turn off. Second, the heating element for my project is in range 200 watt. So this range is not dangerous for fish, and in the temperature changes will not make the fish stress. And third, heating element indirectly go to the fish. Like I'm say before this, the heating element is placed at the heating area, so the temperature will indirectly go to the fish. How to demonstrate my project is, first we press set temperature at the button number 4, and second we set the temperature optimum for aquaponic system, for example 28 degrees Celsius. This is the best temperature for fish growth. For the option we increase and decrease the value, we can push button number 2 and number 3. And if we want to start the project, we press start at the button number 1. So the end of the video, I will show the operating of my project. Thank you.